Pound for Pound Boxing Channel. It's your host, Frederick. I just saw this video about, it was Amir Khan speaking at, my bad, I'm going in the fridge getting something to drink real quick. It's Amir Khan speaking at some charity event. He's talking about Kell Brook and basically saying Kell Brook wants to fight because he's desperate. He's a weird guy. He lives a weird lifestyle and he's gay. He said, if you're a real man, and I'm just, you know, I can't quote it, but you know what I'm saying? I can put my own shit on it, but. He basically said, telling Kell Brook, talking about something, if you're a real man, you'll come out and say you're gay. You know what I'm saying? And he tried to say that the reason why Kell Brook got stabbed in the leg 6 years ago was because he tried to have sex with the dude or something. And he also called his, Kell Brook's last opponent a stripper. And he made that statement last Monday, I think like two days after Kell Brook's fight in, I believe, Sheffield, you know, in the UK. Me personally, my opinion, I'm just like, I don't give a fuck about that. If I'm Kell Brook, and Kell Brook has already called, you know, came out and responded to it saying it's rubbish, you know, I guess that means bullshit, you know, whatever. But me personally, I'm Kell Brook, I'm pissed off, I really want this fight. And if I'm Amir Khan, bruh, shut the fuck, are you gonna fight or not? Fuck all this talking, are you gonna fight? I don't care, me personally as a fan, I don't care about all this extra shit. Are you going to fight? He said he wants to fight. Are you going to fight him? If you're not going to fight him, shut up. Quit talking about the man. Because this is beyond like fighting shit like I'm better than you. This is like some personal shit. I don't know if this man has a family. I don't know if Kell Brook has a family, if he has kids or whatever. But now you're putting their reputation, you know, on the line. You messing with this man's livelihood. You know what I'm saying? His reputation. It's beyond personal. It's like... where I'm from, man, people get killed saying shit like that if it's not true. You feel me? That shit ain't cool to me. So basically, Amir Khan, are you going to fight this man or not, bro? Are you going to fight Terrence Crawford or are you going to fight Kell Brook? Make a fucking decision. God damn, quit doing all this talking in the media if you ain't going to talk to this man and fight him. Y'all got the same promoter. This is probably the easiest fight to make because y'all both are in the UK. Everybody knows y'all. You got this rivalry for years. You got the same promoter. Make this shit happen. Fucking make it happen, man. Tired of the talking. You don't talk like that. That shit ain't cool to me. To me, that shit ain't cool. And I don't, honestly, even if Kell Brook was gay, I don't give a fuck. If you can fight, you can fight. I don't care. Whatever you do in your personal life, that's not my business. You feel what I'm saying? That's nobody's business. That's what they do. You know what I'm saying? I don't think less of you or whatever like that. If you can fight and you're gay, hey, you can fight and you're gay. I don't give a fuck. But hey, if somebody put some kind of allegations like that on you, and that's not true, ooh, that shit piss you off, boy. That's some serious allegations right there. That's not cool. But anyway, like I said before, man, Kell Brook said he wants to fight Amir Khan. What are you gonna do? They need to have a deadline so both of them can make a decision to move the fuck on. Real talk. But anyway, it's your host Frederick. You know what I'm saying? Pound for Pound Boxing Channel. When I find out about it, I'm gonna let y'all know. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I need these subscribers to go up, man. Hit this like button, man. I'm trying to bring, you know, as much stuff, as much information as possible to y'all. When I read an article, when I see something, when I hear something, whatever, I'm gonna let y'all know. Hypotheticals, reviews of fights, you know what I'm saying? Anything involving boxing, man, I'm gonna holler at y'all.